Guardrails, they're everywhere, and they're everywhere whether we need them to be or not. And that's the thing about guardrails. You don't really need a guardrail until, well, until you do. And when you do, they can be the difference between life and death. On August 13th, I begin a brand new series entitled Guardrails, because as it turns out, the highway isn't the only place we need guardrails. For more information, go to guardrails.org.